Welcome to raigurukul.com. In this video, we'll discuss about bundle model in ServiceNow and how to create a bundle model. We'll see here practically. So let's understand what is bundle model. A bundle model is a single model comprised of individual model. For example, a laptop, printer, keyboard, and mouse can be combined into a single bundle model. If we are assigning any one asset from the bundle model to an individual, that person receives all the components in the bundle. Bundle model is a template to define the kind of assets that would be a part of asset bundles. To maintain the integrity between asset bundles and bundle model, select the bundle asset checkbox in the product model from the layout. Once we select the checkbox, the status of the bundle models default to build. While status isn't built, we can add make changes to the bundle model. Once we change the status in production, no changes can be done to the bundle model. Now, the bundle model is read-only. We can create asset bundles out of this bundle. We can manage and change the status of the bundle model back to build only if there are no assets bundle associated with the bundle model. So we'll see here how to create a bundle model or add model components to the bundle. So generally, for doing this activity, we have to just go to the all, and from product catalog we have to select bundle. So select this, and here you can see some of the bundle models are already there. Add model components to the bundle, we have to just navigate it to the details, and from this build options, we have to select the status as build. Now, to open a bundle record model components related lists, click new. So here, just navigate it to just leave this page. And from here, click new for creating a bundle model. And we have to define the detail. Generally, for the bundle model, we are selecting the deal and we are selecting the model category as bundle. And here, we have to just select the components. So let's say I'm selecting here as a computer. Okay, bundle is a final one, so lock this bundle, and here just select as a computer. Now lock this as a computer, then click on submit, and here we have not defined anything, so click here, click on new, select the model category. Let me select this one. Okay, components, we don't have any components, so that's why we won't be able to see this, but still we can add something. We don't have anything, so let me add it here. Okay, bundle, submit. Now we have added one item here. So in this way, we can add different model components to showcase that the bundle items are added. So let's say if we are adding for the computer, so in computer we can create like a bundle of computer, that is monitor, keyboard, and then mouse. We can also add several other components, so whenever a user is placing an order, they will find it out. This is a useful when they will select the bundle. So this is how we can create a bundle model in ServiceNow. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you think so, this will be useful. Don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.